David Beckman has come up with a great way to play rock, paper, scissors.